Hi everyone, today I would like to share with you how to clean the kettle. This is a dirty kettle. I fill in with water under the max line 3 inches. We'll add in the kettle 2 cups of vinegar. You can replace vinegar with 2 tablespoons of baking soda. Let's boil the water. When it's done boiling, let it sit for 30 minutes. Pour the water in the sink. Rinse out the kettle with cold water a couple times. All done. Look like new. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, don't forget to hit like. Bye for now.